going on, folks? Back to being a member on RuneScape. Feels good. Refreshed. That's pretty cool. The girl has a bird on her shoulder. I'm gonna see what's going on. I haven't been on this game in like a hot minute, like member wise. So we're gonna see what goes on. Let me make sure my live is up and running. I think we're in good stands. I think we're in good. Hold on, hold on. Can't talk. I think we're in good hands, like Allstate. Good. Sorry, it took a minute there for a second. Hey, where you going, Steph? I don't even know that person. Anyway, I'm gonna try and do my thiefing. I know I was doing this for a long time over here. Hold on, let me fight this guard. Ooh, feels so good to hit 10s and 20s. Definitely go somewhere else. I don't want to be here. I'm actually gonna go to chop some magic trees, believe it or not. Seems like a good idea. I believe it's in somewhere in I forgot where it is. Rub. Woodcutting deal. Oh, it's over here. Okay. Last time I checked, I was able to get in here. Oh, I'm in. I forgot how long it takes for you to get to the trees. It's taking a hot minute, bro. Got yew trees, you got magic trees. Oh, what a joyful experience. What the heck? put my lumberjack outfit on. Forgot all about this, man. This is cool. You know what? I'm not crazy about the lumberjack stuff. I'm just gonna play the game like how I normally play. So I need my dragon axe. Where's my dragon axe at? Axe. Here we go. And you know, just for the hell of it, I think I will go into lumberjack mode. Really? There we go. Now look out of my mind. You know, we don't even need all that crap. Let's go put that in the bank. I think pretty soon I can chop redwood. So I'm only like a level, what, almost 80 woodcutting? That guy's decked out with gold trim. Look at him over here. Looks like one gladiators. forgot how like horribly wrong it takes. Like, I hate how horribly long it takes you to chop magic trees down. And takes a minute, dude. It really does. The past time, though, I'll tell you that. Yow. I'm actually gonna take a trip, throw this in the bank. Put these magic logs in the bank. And I know there's an area this way. Let me just kill the imp. Let me get out of here. What is this? I get by planks, okay. I remember that. Yeah. So we're gonna go all the way this way. If I'm not mistaken, man, I think there's like another area to cut magic logs, and it's a lot more sociable. There's like a certain world you gotta go in, from what I remember. Not sure. I think it's like world 405, if I'm not mistaken. There we go. I'm going the absolute wrong way. Gotta go this way. I'll get there in like a few minutes. Hold on. I need to cross some bridges. I'm being attacked? Oh, you want to play? Okay. Hey, Wolfie boy. This freaking mess. Skeletons everywhere. They're everywhere. El Friday then. I need a better agility rank to do that. That makes a lot of sense. Right where I want to be, too. I'm coming close. Not that far away. I feel like it's taking years to get to where I want to get. It's just like when I last played this, I don't remember snow on the ground, so I'm not really familiar. I could have cut like 1,000 wood by now, by the time I got here. Oh, look. Right next to a bank, too. I mean, the other one was next to a bank as well, but, you know. I'm gonna flip worlds real quick. I think if I'm not mistaken, it's 4. good. I have to look it up. Okay. Sound like a cup of tea. Chop chop. This guy looks like he just crawled out from under a cave. What is this guy doing? He's in Bambalo. Bambaleo. Cool name. His name is Pop-Tart. Your whole body's starting to get tired, man. This is gonna be my last run, and I'll definitely play more tomorrow. As soon as I fill this inventory up, I'm hopping off. I can't even stay awake right now. It's getting late. It's already late. It's already 5 in the morning. I got some work to do later on, so gonna do some stuff in real life. So, yeah. There. Let's go to cam line. How about that? No, I'm gonna get my fishing up, to be honest with you. I think I gotta keep going this way, if I'm not mistaken. Make it into town. Yep, I'm here. I have made it. I am growing. Alright, people are actually here. Wow, okay. I think I'm gonna need a little bit more. I think lobster I could do right now. I don't know if I could do sharks or monkfish or anything like that. So we're gonna go back to the bank. Cage, I believe the name is. Lobster cage. There we go. So confused. I didn't know what I was doing there for a second. It's saying, you know, it's getting late. There's a cooking area over here. Okay, cool. Arrange. Harpoon. I need to be a level 76 fishing. Okay. I'm only at 52, man. That's terrible. They should have to get lobster for some reason. It's like my fifth try trying to get lobster. Ooh, what is this guy doing? Oh, it's the old man. Yeah, why not? Why not? Yeah, I'm here, apparently. Yeah, makes sense. Ah, keep messing it up. Can I get out of this place? There we go. That's cool, I won the mask. What do you know? I'm somehow position this camera a different way. I think I hear a little bit of feedback. I guess I can only go in this world. Whatever. I wanted to see if there was like free to play over here, but I guess not. I haven't played the game in like a minute, dude. RuneScape is fishing profitable. Okay, apparently it is a good profit. Cook these bad boys. So they got a full inventory. Very good pastime to be on this game, man. Like, I came on at about 4:30 to 5:10. Wow. What is this? I got a elite clue bottle. What could this be? Shows the Sherlock. In Sears Village. I'll keep you posted on that, Ace. Get right on it there. So you get this, my guy's wearing a skirt. Don't make fun of him. Okay. Charge my phone. Fishing takes forever, bro. I never realized it. Like, I have so much more to go before I get, like, a level 62. And sharks, harpoon. Level 50. Wait, what level is 40? Harpoon is 50. I gotta ask my farmer, swordfish, rat. I need a good profit. I ain't going all the way over there, bro. You must be kidding me. Cather Bay? Cather Bay? Whatever. Yeah, there's just no way right now I'm gonna be able to do that. She has a level 29 fishing. I didn't know that. Wow. Eventually I'll stop questing a little bit more. Over here. That's great. After this batch, I'm gonna end it, guys. Really, it's been fun. I'll definitely be on today, but I gotta do some running around, so that might take a bit. Trying to get on Fortnite a lot more. Who wants to play that? Get a little bit of Fortnite in to later on. Let's go cook these guys. My guy rocking the full mithril over there. Look at him. Big flex. Matter of fact, I'm gonna get my cooking level up to, what are we looking at here? Cooking up to 56, and then I'll end it. We're almost there. Let's go fishing. Eyes are literally shutting as I'm playing this right now. It's not good. Dude, come on, where's the lobsters at? Pick up the lobster, will ya? Sitting for the last 10 minutes looking at the rock with the seaweed on it. Like, come on, man, pick up the lobster, will ya? Taking forever. I'll be right back. Guys, stay tuned. Oh wow, never mind. That's why I'm broke in my house. How's that guy dressed up as? So on other news, I swear some of these like rappers or whatever, these people that are in the music industry, I swear to God they pick their names out of a cereal box. It's not even funny, dude. Let's get to the grind, let's burn these lobbies. Burn them up, baby. I'm gonna level up my cooking, and then I'm gonna get off. Six cooking, baby. Here we go. Let's bank all this shit. First of all, let me cook the last three. There we go, buddy. There we go. That's going right in the bank. So much crap on this game, you wouldn't believe it. Alright, well, I'm ending the stream.